Well, there we are. That's ending one. We'll be back with ending two.
Yeah. You know, right. I swear that it when I completed it, it said you can go back and do that mission. Hold on, should we go buy, if we buy this airport, we can get some cool vehicles.
Mission 1, Stag Film.
There's Stag
more
Film?
There's more missions.
Oh. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, God,
what
I can't...
is this? This is a bonus.
Maybe, yeah.
Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So everything's all set.
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Try not to
Me?
Pass out.
No, I'm fine. Promise.
Whoa, what the hell? Who needs a runway and you can take off in 3 minutes?
3 seconds.
Oh, no, 3 seconds, oh yeah, I think three Wait, minutes.
What's going on?
What have you done? Are you just upside down?
Yeah, this is what I don't understand about the controls in this game. It's really stupid.
Well, can't you re... Oh,
no,
fuck,
it's
I'm
because
jumping.
I'm used to using the mouse and keyboard that like you're supposed to.
Fucking hell, Stu, what does happen then?
Ow. Oh, right, let's see what this is all about then. Maybe having a party. I knew there was more to this ending.
There must be.
Here we go. Right. Oh. Hey, I'm wearing purple at the appropriate time.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that we're...
Oh, it's Kensington.
He's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? To Shandy.
To Shandy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What the fuck is that?
What's what? I can't see it. What? It's like a Titan off 2142.
Oh my fucking god.
So we're in the year 2142 and this is the first Titan.
Oh my god.
Well, if they blow up,
what are they shooting at?
Fuck that. We're breaking.
They're just blowing up the entire city.
Yeah. It's probably because we own it.
Oh, are we going to take this thing down?
Oh, yes.
Please, Stu, control your orgasms.
Alright, calm down.
No. I kind of wish I was wearing more appropriate clothing, to be honest. I'm still wearing a miniskirt.
Get to the chopper. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
They are just annihilating the entire city.
Yeah. It's because we own it all, probably.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
God, she doesn't hesitate to get back onto her PC.
No. Where's it gone? Oh, the draw distance is too far. Yeah, I think the entire city is exploding. So, right. Fuck, shit, bitch, ah!
Right.
What? Which one should we get? Little jet bikes?
No, we need something bigger than that.
Oh, one of the jets.
Jets.
VTOLs, and I'll gun. You fly.
Oh, yes. Whoa! The crib's blowing up.
Shit.
Oh my god.
The TV's broken, no!
No, we need that TV.
Exactly, what are we supposed to watch? Oh, what? It doesn't let us pick. Oh, we have to have the... Oh, wait, is that kind of attack chopper? Wait, which one do you prefer?
I don't care.
Get the old fire one then, because you haven't used that one.
Alright.
Or one each. Nah, I'll just get them both in this one.
Oh, okay. If I can get in. There we go.
Hi. Nah, I've got guns.
Let's go!
Go, go, go!
Wait, am I flying?
Yeah, you're flying, I'm gunning.
Right. My god, this is the highest we've ever been in Saints Row. 2, 3, even. I don't even know what Saints Row we're on 3. Yeah, this is the highest we've ever been in the sky, probably.
Yeah, we're gonna be just like throwing people off. I don't get it, it is just literally a Titan from 2142.
Yep. Right, we have to get a squad together, go in, blow up the consoles, get through the door.
Bloody shit,
destroy the cannons.
I'm trying, I'm aiming for them. How many are there? Fuck.
Can you shoot them from here?
Yeah, I was just trying to use the machine guns on this on the helicopters are so much more effective. Wait, oh right, it's only these ones there that we need to destroy. Oh, those ones. Oh, gun cooling.
That's better.
Got it.
Now what?
This plan isn't working.
I'm not sure. Do you want?
But just be careful.
We need to get in. Oh shit.
Why don't we land on the deck? Or aim for the really big gun. That's not gonna work. It's got guns on the top as well.
Yeah.
I think it's just like a walking gun, isn't it?
Basically. Oh my god.
Gotta land there and get in a tank.
Oh, that was slightly off the edge, but you know, that'd be alright. Plant a bomb. Here we go. Let's do this, Lewis. Let's do this.
Alrighty then.
That was a nice workout.
Oh, can I just get out a rocket launcher, why don't you?
Because I can. Wait, there's a tank there.
Oh shit, has it got people in it? What do you get? Why are they like ground vehicles?
Wait, we're gonna plant the bomb, we've got to plant it here. Plant bomb.
Oh, right here next to
And we're gonna have to jump off, aren't we?
Probably. We might have to plant more than one bomb.
Oh, shit, yeah. We'll get to the other side now.
Every fight ends this way.
Yep, it does.
I was on the other side. You know what? I'm gonna get in the chopper and cover you.
Alright, okay.
Oh, get in, bitch. Come on.
Shit, stag with,
Shit. Fucking about, bitch. Where are they?
Just bounced a grenade off his head.
Oh, is it this one? Suck my minigun. Oh shit, RPG!
Plant bomb, here we go. Planting bomb.
Oh fuck, I keep on pressing the wrong button now.
Shit, fly to the rear deck, shit. It's alright, you fly, I'll get one of these.
Wait, where are we supposed to go?
To the deck, I'll get one of these.
Oh right, the rear deck. Ah, this one up here. Watch out, there's guys with RPGs up here.
Alright.
Oh shit, there's a load of people on the deck and stuff about this.
Oh, that is the most beautiful sight I've ever laid eyes on.
Your tax dollars at work.
Fuck.
God bless America.
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
Kinsey, I love you.
Obviously. Oh, that's sweet. I love Kinsey too. She's awesome. Whoa! Alright, I'll keep these RPGs off here because they are fucking
yeah,
me.
Plant the bomb. Oh shit, grenade. Where was that from? Now where are we going?
What are you targeting now?
Well,
now you gotta go inside?
Yeah.
Oh no, you just gotta plant them down there.
I'll just jump down then.
Where do we even get these bombs from? You can't just carry them around on you.
I just jump down. There we go, planting bomb.
I think we've cleared everyone. I think we're supposed to run there, didn't
we?
Oh shit,
another... is that you in the jet? No.
Oh! Oh, it's a...
You started this mess!
Take him down, Lewis, take him down.
Trying. He's got like a black one, so it's probably tougher.
Oh, I just missed him.
Ooh. Oh, I crashed into him a bit.
Wait, why have we got a time limit?
That's a good question, man.
Looks like the fireworks have started.
I can launch a load of heat-seeking missiles at him.
Tell me you're getting out of there.
Not until the job's done. That's what happens when you fire Saint.
And where is he? Where's that bastard?
I don't know, he's flown underneath us.
He's coming back, he's coming back.
Right, you've got a load of people on the ground as well, so watch out. Tank! Oh, more people being dropped off. Oh,
there we go.
Fuck. Die! Alright, tell me when he comes back and out. Where
he's,
are you?
He's... yeah. So I'm shooting him, trying to shoot him with a minigun. He's
shooting
almost down.
With bullets, but yeah, he's nearly down. More heat-seeking rockets. Oh, I can like fly into the engine. I wonder what kind of fuel this thing uses. It must
what
be.
The
oh
hell?
Shit!
Why is it taking?
Oh,
bloody hell!
Let's
go down again.
You're gonna die.
No. He's going down. I mean,
oh
can't
right,
shoot
right.
The
probably
right.
Means more dudes
they're,
are gonna come.
They're
up
all shooting
there.
You anyway.
Are they?
Yeah.
All the dudes.
Yes, it's alright. Whoa, fuck, what was that?
One of our little drop-off ships. I blew it up.
Which just... you blew up on my head, yeah.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realise you were that close.
Right, there we go.
Here we go, I think I can take him down on this pass.
Come on, I need this minigun. Here we go.
Where are you even getting miniguns from?
I don't know, they're just on it.
How is he surviving this? I'm minigunning him and rocket launching him and everything. He's just like, die.
What is rehealing?
Is he healing? Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Be reasonable.
I could... oh, damn it. Fuck. Oh, no. Right, I think I can take about one more hit before my chopper goes down. Cause it's bleeping like a bitch now.
I'm guessing I'm going to need rocket launchers to take him out then. I can't hit him.
I don't think my rockets are doing anything. I don't know if they count. Right, I'm going to have to land. This noise is just not good.
We might not do this.
We'll do it, don't worry. I might actually, no, I'll go and get another chopper from over there. Be right back.
Oh. I might need a chopper as well then.
Yeah, neither will your nips. Oh wait, no, I blew it up. Shit.
Is there actually loads of choppers which I can get? Because I might need...
No,
I
died. And I'm going to fall straight through the middle and to the ground.
What?
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Notice how every single piece of like technology they brought in has been taken down by us. They brought in planes, we took them down, we brought in...
Yeah, now they thought, okay, we're going to take it, bring in something ridiculous.
Yeah, now we've got a Titan, we're going to bring that down too.
It's like they knew that they were going to fail.
Yeah, so we just brought in the biggest piece too, so we had like the biggest loss.
Come on, come on! He's going
die!
Down!
Maybe there's a limit on how much health we can take down at a time, because it looks like we can only take down a quarter per pass.
Maybe. Okay.
Then we got. Not sure we got enough ammo for this.
Don't know. Come on, come back up. Come, he sees, look, he's rearming, look.
Is he?
Yeah, when he goes down.
He hasn't done that by much, am I?
No, he's not. Shooting. Come on. Yes!
Oh, do we get him? Nice.
Yes!
Oh, he skidded along the... oh, nasty.
Goodbye, sir.
Nice landing,
Cyrus.
Nice landing.
There's not much time left.
Shit, I'm dropping this minigun.
Yeah.
Oh shit, sorry. That was me.
Convenient jets that haven't blown up yet, okay.
Yep. Let's get one each. Alright.
Oh, yes.
Right. What the fuck? Oh, wrong button. Right, switching mode, and... away we go. Oh, we got 17 seconds to escape. Right, I think we can do that.
Yes.
Yeah, we're away.
Oh, yes. Don't mess with the saints.
Yeah, we'll blow up your titans. Which are ridiculously undefended.
Oh.
Wait, that's gonna fall over on the city.
Yeah. We didn't think about that, did we?
Kinsey, round up every saint we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history.
She's still doing the news.
Yeah.
We have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry.
I just handed the assault rifle.
Can you hear in the booth?
All set.
Yeah, thanks, wake up lady.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my
local psychopath.
And you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Weatherman or some shit.
May have laid it on a little thing.
You did just create a city state.
Hey. What?
That reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How you feel about public office?
Horrible idea. I mean,
then let's get to work.
We just declared independence from the United States.
There we are. What an ending. Right then.
Should we skip this? Yeah, there we go. Stag film.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go back and do the other one. I must admit, the other one is not nearly as good as that.
Oh, right. Brains. Zombie gat.
Yeah, blow up doll outfit. Toilet outfit. Stag armor. Ooh.
Why did we not get this before?
Cyrus's VTOL. The black one.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to put on that armor.
Oh, right, so there
Calm
we are.
Calm yourself down, Stu, god damn it. It's just like, oh, yes!
Alright, Lewis.
God damn it, right. I definitely want to check out Cyrus's VTOL. Don't know how he managed to get it, though, because he kind
Too
of
Too close to the sun and partners in crime. Oh, cool.
Or is that because we completed the game?
Yeah. Congratulations, the final mission is available to replay for Eternity.
This is it.
Ah, there we go.
Right, let me just try on this, what's it?
So that means that I can go back... Yeah, so we go back and play it again, and then we can change the ending, yeah?
Yeah. Right. Stag Elite. Ooh, that's not bad, actually. Toilet. Just be literally a toilet. I actually quite like the stag armor, it looks really nice. I'm not gonna wear it.
Do you wanna do the ending?
Yeah, alright.
And then, well, I think that would be the end of our Saints Row series then, actually.